The Naval Reserve is continuing to adapt and evolve to meet the needs of Canada's maritime defense and our Royal Canadian Navy. In my last message, I mentioned to you that all of the Navy's organization for generating trained sailors will soon be centralized under Commander Maritime Forces Pacific. Planning for our four reserve regions, each under the oversight of a Naval Reserve captain, is well underway. Our formation headquarters in Quebec City will transition to become a support center for these four regions. As your Commodore, I will continue to be directly responsible to Commander Maritime Forces Pacific for the operational output and capability of reserve personnel supplied to our Navy. The intent of this evolution is to become a better support resource for the Navy to be drawn upon when sailors are needed. The essential element of being a reserve is that you are principally a sailor who also has a career in a civilian life, but is principally interested in being part of our Navy. Most of you began your career as a student, and with time in your summer break, you gained the skills needed to serve at sea or in our shore establishments. Now that you are a member of a Naval Reserve Division, you have become a strategic resource for our Navy. You might not be serving full-time now, but our Navy is confident that your service will be available at some point to supplement our regular forces. A strategic reserve simply means that a pool of trained personnel can be relied upon to fill shortages of skilled sailors in our fleet. I recognize that there are significant numbers of you that choose to accept short-term or long-term service, ashore or afloat, when opportunities are presented to you for employment. Our policy has always been to encourage all reservists to take the chance to further their skills and obtain advanced qualifications. And in general, about 1 in 5 of you will be employed in this way at any one time. For some of you, this means that you're going to spend a substantial amount of time on full-time service before you return to civilian life. Our strategic leadership, including our own deputy commander position, require extensive experience and full-time service to properly prepare for the demands that are placed upon them. Our goal is to ensure that all reserves, part-time or full-time, have access to the training they need to prepare them for our roles and missions. And in terms of our roles, our mission is to supply trained sailors, principally to the coastal defense vessels, but also now evolving to supplement crews across the fleet. Coastal defense is no longer the sole purview of Naval Reserves. This role is now part of the entire Royal Canadian Navy in monitoring the maritime approaches to Canada. Blended crewing in the future will mean that about 60% of the manning of our coastal defense vessels will be reserve force, and the other 40% will be regular force. In the near future, we will be sailing all 5 of these vessels per coast. A number of bunks in other fleet assets, like the Halifax-class frigate, will continue to be available to reservists to supplement in operations around the globe. For example, HMCS Regina completed a very successful mission in the Gulf with approximately 10% of the crew as naval reservists. One of the benefits of being a reservist is that when we return to our civilian life, we have experiences of a life at sea that our friends and our neighbors can only dream of. Our hope is that you will continue to be an ambassador for the Royal Canadian Navy when you return to your home division and share your memories with others in your community. As our Naval Reserve divisions are spread across our country, the Naval Reserve will continue to be a vital link in the Royal Canadian Navy communication plan to inform Canadians about the need for their Navy. As you hear this message, our new recruits will be in the final stages of preparing for initial training in Quebec City, and others of you will be heading to the coast for your training and employment. Finding and keeping new members of our Naval Reserve is critical to our future as a Naval Reserve. I'm sure that all of you are looking forward to your training this summer. And from those of you in your command team, we wish you all an enjoyable as well as a successful experience. wherever you are employed with the Royal Canadian Navy. Let us be ready, aye, ready.